the patient was referred for evaluation of a nodular goiter. However, the patient had an intact thyroid. The uneven ventral surface of the thyroid caused the abnormality in palpation. The distance between the highest and lowest point of the ventral surface is 6 mm.